to the new season. NBA Opening Night 2018 is presented by Auto Trader. Oklahoma City Thunder going against the defending champ, the Golden State Warriors. All right, Kristen. Yes, Oklahoma City just 6-23 from the field. How about 1-10 from three-point range? Thunder in possession is the second quarter. Shot clock to 6. Diallo over Green.
Golden State wants to bait you into at home to shoot threes just like they do, especially when they have the lead.
Chris, you mentioned DeMarcus Cousins. Oh, the rejection by Bell on Diallo. Try to save it. Schroeder has checked back in. Arenas not able to hit. And put home by Adams. Paul George leading the way for Oklahoma City with 21. That correction, that was a two-pointer to Thompson. Had a foot on the line. That will not count. Offensive foul. No, it does count. And the foul.
And again, the toughness of OKC sticking with it. And how about this unselfish play by Grant? Getting it into the young guard. Diallo for the and one inside. Their second unit with David West in there was much better at moving the ball around. This second unit needs to do the same.
What a play by Jeremy Grant.
Wow, he's taking it in there and getting the contact. One of the most athletic players getting the easy bucket.
Crowd wanted Bell to shoot. That's not his shot.
That's why the crowd isn't coaches. Aren't coaches right now. They do not know what they're talking about if they're trying to get to him. And he did a great job. And that's part of being on a team, knowing, hey, that's not my shot. I'll find somebody that can knock it down.